Now, it's natural when a young couple wants to start out married life with the brand new car, and you probably want it with all the fancy frills, too, huh? Isn't that something?